Let's make the best New York style pizza dough. In a small bowl, combine soda water, rapid yeast, and a light colored honey. Let it sit 10 minutes until foamy. After proving our yeast is alive, add all of these ingredients to a stand mixer. No, ghee is not traditional, but it makes the final crust a little buttery. First, mix your dry ingredients, then add in the wet ones, including your yeast mix. Mix on medium low until the dough starts to release from the sides of your bowl. After it does, check it for stickiness. If it doesn't stick to your fingers, slowly knead in a couple tablespoons of soda water at a time until it does. Form it into a rough ball, then toss it into a bowl with a couple tablespoons of olive oil, then let it sit at room temperature until doubled in size, about an hour. Once doubled in size, punch it down, knead it a couple times, form it into a big ball, then form that ball into balls. Each ball goes into separate containers with about a tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil each. For perfect pizza, don't touch them for 24 to 48 hours, and I know that's a long time, so...